All right, this video is for anybody having audio problems on Valorant. So if you have no game sound, the first thing you want to check is your settings in game. Make sure all these bars are to the right. Make sure all these boxes are checked. I'm sure if you're at this point, you've already done that, but just gotta go over the easy stuff first. Gonna mute this sound while I make this video. Next thing you're gonna wanna do, open sound settings in the bottom right corner. Go to output device. Make sure you have the one that you want the sound playing through selected. So I use my computer monitor speakers, so I just leave it on my monitor. But if you want it through your headset, then you're gonna wanna find whichever one your headset is on the list of devices. Click it, make sure it's right. Now this didn't work for me, but you might as well check. Open the volume mixer. Make sure Valorant's on the highest setting or whatever you want it to be. But as I recall, this was always on the highest setting for me, and it never made a difference. So my solution for the problem that I had anyway, right click, open sound settings, go to the bottom, advanced sound options, find Valorant. Make sure you have the right device selected here. I can't remember. I mean, this problem for me was a couple months ago, and I found it on, or found the solution on my own, and someone just messaged me on an old post I made who's having the same problem, so I fixed it for him. But make sure whatever device you want it to play through is selected here. Like I said, I can't remember if the sound was like muted there or the device wasn't selected, but that should fix your problem. There's nothing, you can't find anything about it on YouTube. On Riot Games support didn't really even help. I tried their help and they couldn't figure it out. So yeah, if that doesn't fix your problem, then sorry, you're out of luck.